Hello everyone! Today I'm going to quickly go over how to get the Sernuk Noodle Soup. First thing, you will need a level 3 relationship with Ashura. Next, you will head to the room that is located at the top floor of the tavern. On the right side of the room, you will find the recipe. And that is it. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I don't know, maybe see you around.